In photography, I love that because it's independent and it's creative, and I've learned a lot of skills like Photoshop skills and how to evaluate and analyse. Next year I'm doing a gap year and I'm hoping to do either a foundation year for fashion at uni or probably some shadowing for social work. I would recommend photography because art subjects I think are the most free-flowing and independent work, but you do have to be time effective.